shit was around our kids. It was around our kids.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
We switch up the canal deal. It's someplace else. So far, we've been lucky.
Your next best job. You'll find the 14th annual Job and Resource Fair at the Cow Palace this Thursday and Friday, sponsored by Bloom Industries. Remember to dress to impress. This may be the first day of your next best job.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. Hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sitara, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck me, boy.
No. Cuidado.
No, pinche.
Fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus. You've got to get out.
Not yet. I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Thank you.
all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed, more cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are. I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for them.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot field. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Take a sip, light your old band, hope that Salutations, true believers. We just have time for a quick trip to the Wayback Machine. Circa 1983, Spleen Hammer on perpetual tour had found itself in Berlin once again. We always like going to Berlin, mostly because there was always a plentiful amount of drugs and sex. One night after playing long and hard, we were dragged off to a local strip club. Now, normally I don't go in for such nonsense. See, I generally don't like to play with my food. Tucked away in a dark corner, I hoped I would go unnoticed. Alas, it was not so. As out of the dim miasma came forth this wee morsel of a dancer. She comes over to me and says something which I do not understand at all. I shout back, "Sorry, I can't hear you." See, I don't know if it's the music or the fact that she may only speak German. But she leans in and with perfect English admits that she too is partially deaf. "Totally," I say, "the music is very loud." "No," she corrects me, "it's not the music, it's the brain surgery that's made her deaf."
Pardon. Now those fuckers know we're at.
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole Dedsec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Won't like that. Three more, though. Shit destroyed. Down to two. That takes care of that one. One more to go. Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The desk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
All right, the Tesca is in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about Dedsec.
Good. Let's get them.